go over it one more time.
The Jekyll is well-versed in Maximus' plan to make her man friend jealous, but I think our ploy would be more effective had we actually gone to the movies last night.
Minor details.
But life is in the details.
Shh, okay, here he comes. Do something.
I don't know, like what?
I don't know, improvise. Okay, what was that?
Jekyll displaying his improvisational skills.
Well, Spinelli, I didn't ask you to. Okay, wait, is it working?
Yeah, like a charm.
Get a room, and not in my hospital.
Wow.
Double wow. Well,
can he hear us?
It would appear so, yeah.
Well, that was just like last night, Spinelli, in the movie theater.
Yes, the performances were most enjoyable.
No, I'm not talking about the performances. I mean, who knew those seats could be so intimate, huh? Oh, hi. I didn't see you there.
Wonder what?
Yeah, Maxie brings you to the hospital.
Oh, I was just looking for Robin. Have you seen her?
Not recently. So, how was the movie?
It was awesome, yeah. Wasn't it?
A cinematic feast for the senses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sounds great. Really cool. Why don't you tell me more about it?
Oh, well, you know, it was classic, black and white, foreign, gritty, romantic.
Max Mises has become a connoisseur of the cinematic subculture.
Thank you, Spinelli. Mm-hmm. How about you? How was your patient?
Patient canceled.
So you were free?
Free as a bird.
Why didn't you call me?
Because you were busy and I wouldn't have wanted to interrupt exciting movie nights. Sounded awesome.
Hey,
hi.
Grab this for you on the way in.
Thank you.
Bernardo's, wow, did this place even pass the health inspection?
I liked it. It's good food, good service, and the carpaccio was amazing.
No, it had nothing on the antipasto.
Yeah, which I would have loved to have tried if someone hadn't inhaled the entire thing.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
okay, hold the phone. What, you guys just met up there?
No, actually, we went together.
A word, please?
Yeah, that's right. Don't mind all the sick people needing care. You two take all the time you need to work out whatever this is.
Thank you, Epiphany. Do you mind?
Not at all.
You could have called.
I could have, but then you wouldn't have had all this time to play your fun little game with Spinelli.
What game?
You used to be so much of a better liar.
Is that supposed to be some
I don't
sort
have
of
time for this.
Okay, well, make time. Right? Yes, I was playing a game, but I only do that when it's important and when it's people I care about.
Is that supposed to be a compliment?
I'm sorry about your patient. You know you must be disappointed, huh?
It's okay. He's gonna reschedule.
How about us? Can we reschedule? I mean, you know, I like carpaccio and antipasto and good service.
You know, now that I'm thinking about it, I don't know if Fernando's is really your style.
But it's Elizabeth's?
You know, Matt and I are just...
Honestly, it was one dinner.
With her.
What, you are making such a big deal out of this, sort of like you wanted me to make a big deal out of whatever it was you and Spinelli were doing earlier.
Okay, that was Spinelli's idea to kiss me, okay? Not mine.
What kiss?
Did you say something?
Honestly, I don't even want to know. I don't want to know.
Good.
I don't want to talk about it.
Good. We
yeah.
won't.
Yeah? All right. Fine. You know what? If this is going to work, we have to stop playing these games. Can you do that?
I don't know. Can you, Mr.
Yeah,
Ronaldo?
Yeah, I think I can do that.
Good. Then I can do.
All right. Fine. Good. From now on, everything above board.
From here on out.
Sounds good. First up on the agenda, I want to know exactly why. You have to be honest with me. Why Zakara is suddenly your best friend?